am Sindhu, mom of a beautiful baby girl. She is a preterm and was born during 24th week of my pregnancy. When I gave birth to her, I was in Hassan, which is my native place. It was unfortunate I gave birth to her at 24th week. It was actually twin pregnancy. After the delivery, we came to know that they don't have enough facilities to keep the baby in the incubator. So we contacted our family pediatrician, and he suggested us to contact Aster CMI Hospital. We contacted Dr. Suthi, who's a neonatal doctor. He came to Hassan and bought two babies here from Hassan, but unfortunately one baby couldn't able to make out. It was really unfortunate. Luckily she is surviving and she is fighting so hard for me and my family. When she was born, she was weighing 610 grams. Now she is weighing around 2 kgs now. I am very happy for her. And Dr. Sudhir took care of her very well. He was very kind and very professional and very dedicated to his work. NICU staffs, they are really awesome guys. They supported me emotionally and also they supported my baby in my absence. So I would like to thank our NICU mates and thanks to Aster CMI Hospital for supporting my baby. Definitely it was not so easy because she was here from past 4 months. Now tomorrow I'm going to get discharged. I'm going to take her home. So I'm really feeling very, very happy. So thanks to Aster CMI Hospital.